All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
There's a group of highwaymen headed right for us! You okay? I'm fine.
Look, just do what you can.
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If the twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Wait, is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're...
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.